In this video clip, we learn how to use summary table to organize categorical data of one categorical variable. For data of one categorical variable, a summary table shows the frequency or percentage of items in a set of categories so that we can see difference between categories. In this example, we summarize data from a survey of 1,000 banking customers. Here we show percentage. For the customers surveyed, 16% prefer ATM for their banking service. So we can see each item here has a percentage. Now we see how to create such a table using Excel. Here we have data of different mutual funds, and we have a categorical variable showing their risks, average, above average, and below average. Here we can use insert recommended pivot table, or we can use pivot table. Let's just click recommended pivot tables. You see by default, we see a frequency summary table. We click OK. Now we see for each risk, there is a frequency or count of fund number for each risk level. We can change this to percentage, as we have seen in the example on our slide. We can click here, the value field. Then value field settings, show value as. Show value as here. By default, we have no calculation. We can use percent of grand total or percent of column total. For us, they are the same because we only have one column here. We can pick column total for accuracy. Yeah, now you see percentage are shown the same as we have seen in the slide. So that is an example of summary table for one categorical variable.